Hey, it's Ryan. I'm here to give you my predictions on the NHL playoffs. I have the playoff tree right here. And here we go. Let's start with the Western Conference. And here we got the Blackhawks and Nashville Predators. I think Chicago Blackhawks will overtake the Predators. Then we have the Wild and the St. Louis Blues. I think the St. Louis Blues will overtake the Minnesota Wild. And then we have the Calgary Flames and the Anaheim Ducks. I said Ducks. And then it's the the Oilers and the Sharks. I'll say Sharks. So, between the Chicago Blackhawks and the St. Louis Blues, I think the Blackhawks will overtake the Blues. And then the Ducks and Sharks, I'll say Sharks. And then it'll be Sharks and Blackhawks. Overall, I think the Blackhawks have more firepower. Well, still the Sharks, now that I think about it. But I think Blackhawks take over the Sharks. Then move on to the NHL final. The Eastern Conference with the Canadiens and the Rangers. I would say Rangers over the Canadiens. Then we have the Senators and the Bruins. I would say Bruins over the Senators. Then they got the Capitals and the Maple Leafs. I'm gonna say this, you might sound stupid, but I think I'll say Toronto beats Washington. Then Pittsburgh and Columbus. I don't know what the upset, Columbus. And then, with the Michigan Bruins, I'm going to say the Rangers. And with Toronto and Columbus, I'm going to say Toronto. And then, between the Rangers and Toronto, I'm going to go with Toronto. So, our prediction for the Stanley Cup is Chicago Blackhawks against Toronto Maple Leafs. And with that, both teams have really high firepower teams. I might think about with Toronto having firepower, but from what I've seen in the team, they have firepower. And we all know that Chicago has firepower, their team. So, Chicago, Toronto, if that actually ends up happening, that would be a really good game to watch, I think, in my opinion. But over that, I think Toronto's more hungry than Chicago, so I think my prediction for Stanley Cup champion this year, 2017 Stanley Cup champion, Toronto Maple Leafs. Like the video if you like it, comment who you think is going to win the Stanley Cup, and subscribe to my channel. Now I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace!